Chakras are energy vortexes bringing energy into the physical body. They are both front and back. They spin clockwise to bring energy, healing energy into your physical body, as if the clock is facing outward. Toward the left shoulder in front and to the right shoulder in back, like a corkscrew. When chakras are misaligned, they can spin in all sorts of directions or not spin at all. It's very empowering to know how to self-regulate and shift your chakras to the optimum point, for they are in charge of both your emotions as well as your health. Spinning your chakras is just one way to balance them and anchor into your bigger core being brilliance. As you discover how to balance and shift the negative energy in your chakras, you also learn how to change the internal world within you so that external world of your life, your relationships, your career, your abundance shift as well. Best wishes, and let me know how better to support you so that you create your best life. Blessings and so much love along the way.